Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. We all know about Vaseline petroleum jelly, and in winters we use Vaseline to moisturize our skin and our lips. But you know guys, by using Vaseline you can remove dark spot and acne pimple marks from your face. So let me share with you how to use Vaseline to remove dark spot and get clear and glowing skin. But before watching my video, please subscribe to my channel, and to get notification, press the bell icon. First of all, take a clean bowl and add 1 tablespoon of Vaseline. And now melt this with double boiler process. Now next I am going to add 1 tablespoon of raw milk. And at the end, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of olive oil. And now mix this properly. So this is ready. Every day before going to bed, wash your face and apply this and massage it for 3 to 4 minutes. And then leave it overnight. And in the next morning, remove this with the help of a cotton ball and wash your face with cold water. If you use this remedy on a regular basis, you will see a lot of difference on your skin texture. It will moisturize, keep your skin hydrated, and also give you very glowy and clear skin. So this is all for today. Before going, don't forget to like the video and also share with your friends and family members, and also subscribe to my channel so that you will not miss any of my remedies. Thank you so much for watching.